room full of bad bitches. One big 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 room. Hi, I'm Shayla, and I'm going to do my update video for October. And just tell you guys what I've been doing lately. Recently, I volunteered at a kid's dance.
This is Louis,
it was
okay?
Pretty fun.
Look,
I brought my little sister and her old friend Erica. It was pretty cool.
Can you please take your name?
Because the other older people weren't allowed in.
My girl went through.
You had to be staff to be in. Because it was a local environment.
So if you could
jump around like a bunch of idiots.
Make
sure they didn't jump on anyone.
Have it as a number
break
on
any bones.
Okay?
You break any rules. Let fun grow up.
Quickly.
And I was doing the makeup for a long time, which was pretty boss. Can't complain. I went to all of this audition. It was pretty cool, but I was too made up, so they wouldn't let me in. It was all good though, because friggin' I'm gonna do another one in November. And hopefully she'll see out this time. I know she will. She's not a bitch, she'll say something nice about it, so. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go all natural, no extensions, no eyes done, like everything perfect. But like, today I'm not wearing any cover up. I don't feel like it, I don't give a fuck. Win it, and I really don't want to further disappoint my fans. And my teacher's a cougar, so I wish she'd lend a helping hand. A helping hand. Damn, calm down, BBC, TXT, or MSD. After class, I don't really know what else to say now, so I'm probably just gonna stop my update video. What the fuck? FYI, you're gonna flunk. You ain't learned a damn thing. Stay here forever. No, I'm trying to run away.
My girl went through my cell phone. My girl went through my cell phone.
My girl went through my cell phone. This is huge, okay? You need to do this quickly. She went through my phone. She might be calling you, so just take your name off and have it as a voicemail. Do it now.
Sitting at the crib just chilling and I'm minding my biz. Got a text with a tongue out from a number I didn't recognize. I replied, who is this? Quick back, got a hit back, said this is Stacy and I've been missing you. Had to change my number, so I went and got a new phone.
Thanksgiving weekend, I went down to see my mom and her boyfriend Joe, who's kind of bothered me now. It was pretty cool, I guess. We all got to hang out and stuff. Walked the dogs in the park. Yeah. But now I'm talking about Jeff. It's been raining recently, like last couple days. It was like raining, it's been cold, it like sucks a lot. So yeah, like taking pictures outside is really risky. That's when you make it all fucked up, which would suck. So I usually don't. Now I stopped working out recently because I feel like I'm wasting my time and I hate my friends and do stuff. But also too, I'm starting to lose my abs, so it's like I'm going to get back into it. Do squats in the morning, workouts in the afternoon, all that fun stuff. Make it a little hard to see. Stepped out, fresh out, headed straight for the door on into the VIP. Next thing I got a text from a freaky Latina saying, is that you I see? Is that you, Poppy? So I BVM'd, abbreviate. Yep, and before the night gets too late, let me hit you with a little Q&A. Can I tap that ass, TTA? She replied, it all depends, it's me.
Oh my goodness, oh my damn, oh my goodness, they're going ham. Oh my goodness, oh my damn, oh
my
goodness,
got
they're going ham. This is how everything was supposed to be. The fireworks, they blend so perfectly.
Oh my goodness,
damn, I wish you could smell what I'm
saying. You're so cool now. See, look at your necklace, your glass, your ballin'. My cat is straight up G-Lax from Mama.
Look at the bacon. Get yourself a double cheeseburger. Damn, damn, damn. Get a grocery bag. The cheese is oozing. Let's do this. Damn, damn, damn. I wish you could smell what I'm smelling. You bite the fry bites back, my man. Damn, damn. Crispy crunch. bacon. Ah, get yourself that double cheeseburger. Damn, damn, damn. Got a grocery bag. Ah, the cheese is oozing. Ah, let's do this. Damn, damn, damn. Do you want to know the difference between a wheat burger and a burger that has strength? And a burger that has strength? A weak burger, you could chew and stop talk. A burger with strength, you chew. The meat just absorbs all the space and all the air possible all in your throat. To the point that if you wanted to start talking, nothing but